I Whitsun Day in Huntly Toon, it's there I did agree. With bogies I don't care nae, it's 6 months for to fee. Tae drive his twa best horses, likewise his kirt and plume. And to tee a thing about the fell, that drift will I could do. Now Bogey had a daughter, whose name was Isabel. The flower o' her nation, there's nane her could excel. She had rosy cheeks and ruby lips and hair darkest hue. She was neat, complete and handsome and comely for to view. One day she went a rambling and chose me for her guide. To take a pleasant walk with her along by Kearney side. I've slipped my arm about her waist and to the ground it slide. And it's there I've had my first product with the bell o' Bogey side. Sang sae sweetly, the mavis sang sae shrill, and the chorus o' their song was, there lies Bogey's bell. Among the weeds o' Kearney, upon the grassy green, then she and I rose up again, for fear we would be seen. Her 20 weeks had passed and gone, this lassie lost her bloom. Her rosy cheeks grew pale and wan, and she began to swoon. Ere 40 weeks had passed and gone, this maid brought forth a son. And I was quickly sent for to see what could be done. Old Bogey heard my story and cried, I am undone. Since ye beguiled my doctor, my sorrows are begun. Ah, says old man, you fell erect, and I hung my head in shame. I'll Mary Bell the morning, I'll give.